One principal teachers and my dear friends, today we all have gathered here to celebrate Teachers' Day. Today's day is a special day for all of us, where we can pay a hearty tribute to our dear teachers who take untiring efforts to build our future. Teachers play a big role in building the character of students. They give us knowledge, believe in us, and help us achieve our dreams. On behalf of all students, I would like to thank all the teachers for the tireless efforts they take to give us knowledge and shape our personality. Teachers are undoubtedly the backbone of the society. Thank you, teachers, for all your efforts and dedications. When alphabets were alien to me, you were there. When my hands shook while writing, you took them to your care. The times when you taught me how to stand in a queue, the manners with which I speak today is only because of you. You helped me when the wind blew strong, and the way you punished me when I went wrong. You are the reason why I am here today. So why should I dedicate to you just this day? For me, every moment is a teacher's day. We will live, but your teachers will stay. To all my teachers, friends who have taught me something in some way, all that I have to say is Happy Teacher's Day. Now I am going to say few words for my class teacher. Dear Pinky ma'am, thank you for all your hard work. Thank you so much for everything you do for us. All your fun activities and interesting lesson plans have taught us so much this year, and I always look forward to come to your class. Thank you for being our teacher. We all